The Penguins acquired Nick Bonino in a three-team trade with San Jose and Montreal. They also acquired Dmitry for Brock McGinn and the 2024 third-round pick from Anaheim Ducks. Nick Bonino played a part in a back-to-back Stanley Cup wins for the Pittsburgh Penguins. While Dmitry Kulikov could help out the Pens defense along with Letang. So that's the Penguins trades. So let's go Pens.